by the Louisiana Army National Guard.
And the whole